Hello friends, this is Juliet and I welcome you to Prega News. Hello friends, welcome you all to Prega News. Hi, this is Juliet. Today here we'll talk about some specific food items that we are supposed to take care of during our pregnancy. As we all know, pregnancy is a time period where pregnancy is supposed to be tracked week by week and day by day. So as we are supposed to analyze each and every fruit or food we eat. So today's topic is apple during pregnancy. Apples are commonly safe for pregnant women. No side effects have been known to occur due to consumption of apple or apple juice. Apples are in fact very healthy and nutritious for pregnant women and developing babies. Apples should be thoroughly washed before eating as there is a high probability that the surface is contaminated by pesticides. If possible, organic apples should be used as they are pesticide-free. More importantly, apple seeds should not be eaten. Apple seeds contain cyanide, which is poisonous. The seeds, when eaten, release cyanide slowly into the stomach as they are being digested. Hence, it could take a while before the symptoms of cyanide poisoning begin to show. Therefore, it is important for pregnant women to make absolutely sure that they are not ingesting the seeds while eating apples. As we all know, apple a day keeps a doctor away. So there are certain things which we are supposed to check out. How shall we process the apple so that it will turn healthy during pregnancy? Eating apples during pregnancy have several health benefits for both the mom-to-be and the growing baby. The vitamin C and antioxidants in apples reduce damage by free radicals in the body. The B complex vitamins in apples help in keeping the red blood cell healthy. The high fiber content in apple helps to reduce bad cholesterol. Apples also prevent or reduce the risk of stroke and dementia. Apples reduce the risk of developing various types of cancer according to several studies. Next comes health benefits of eating apples during pregnancy are prevent free radicals. The phytochemical and flavonoid present in apples are powerful antioxidants that eliminate free radicals in the body. Free radicals are highly reactive molecules in the body that are produced as a byproduct of various body functions. Too many free radicals in the body can cause oxidation, leading to damages in our cell structure, DNA and ability to function. Second, decrease the risk of cancer. Studies have shown that regularly eating apples can lower the risk of getting cancer of the esophagus, colon, larynx and even lungs. Next, prevents anemia. Apple contains lot of iron that boosts the hemoglobin in blood and prevents anemia. Detoxification. Research has shown that regularly eating apples can help to remove toxins such as mercury and lead from the body. Thus, it is a good idea to include apples in your daily diet to ensure that toxins are flushed out from the body. Aid in digestion. Apples contain insoluble fiber that can reduce indigestion. They also improve bowel movement. Next, boost immunity. Apples are good source of vitamin C, which helps build immunity and thwart infection. Increases energy instantly. Apples contain single sugars like glucose, sucrose, and fructose that can give you an instant energy boost. So, it is a good idea to carry an apple in your purse when you go out in case you get hungry or suffer from low blood sugar problems. Next, prevents heartburn. Eating apples has been found to soothe a heartburn. Help keep the heart healthy. Studies have shown that eating apples daily lowers level of bad cholesterol, plaques and inflammation within artery walls, makes the lungs stronger and prevents respiratory problems. Research has shown that eating apples during pregnancy can lower the risk of asthma and wheezing in your baby. Apples contain antioxidants that strengthen the lungs of the mom-to-be. Stronger lungs help in keeping breathing and respiratory problems at bay. Helps in bone development. Apples contain calcium, which is essential for the development of strong bones in the baby. The calcium also helps to strengthen the bone of the mother-to-be. Increase memory. Apples can contain quercetin, an antioxidant that improves memory and cognitive functions. It protects the brain from inflammation, prevents brain cell damage, and reduces the risk of Alzheimer's disease and dementia. Drinking apple juice daily improves memory in the brain by stimulating a neurotransmitter called acetylcholine. It also protects the brain from oxidation damage that helps due to dietary deficiencies or genetic inadequacies. Good for vision. Apple contains beta-carotene, which is a precursor of vitamin A. Vitamin A is necessary for good eye health and it improves vision. Prevent birth defects. Apple contains folate that helps prevent the occurrence of birth defects in the baby, like spina bifida. This condition is a neural tube defect that causes serious development problems in the baby. Helps in weight loss. According to early research, eating apple regularly might help in weight loss. This is because apples have indigestible compounds that encourage the growth of good bacteria in the intestine. This bacteria also associated with weight loss. This can be helpful for the mother to get back into shape post-delivery. Apples are weight loss friendly food because they are high in fiber and low in calories. Reduces the risk of diabetes. Some studies have shown that eating whole fruits such as apples lower the risk of getting type 2 diabetes. Helps keep the mouth healthy. The skin of apple contains fiber that acts like toothbrush and clean teeth and gums by removing food debris and scrubbing away plaque. The fibrous texture of apples also stimulates gums. Thus, chewing an apple after mealtime can help remove surface deposits from the teeth. Relieves constipation. Apples contain dietary fiber that softens stools and relieves constipation and reduces flatulence. Soften gallstones. Gallstones are small, hard crystalline stones in the gallbladder formed from bile pigments, calcium, salts, and cholesterol. They can cause severe pain and block the bile duct. Eating apples and drinking apple juice during pregnancy helps in softening the gallstones so that they can be expelled with a bowel movement. This way, surgical removal of gallstone can be avoided. Helps reduce hair loss. Research has shown that a phytochemical named procyanide found in apples can increase hair growth in people with hair loss. So eating apples regularly can prevent hair fall. Is green apple as good as red apple? This is a basic question that every pregnant ladies ask. Which apple is more preferable? The health benefits are very similar for both red and green apples. Green apple benefit during pregnancy are mostly same as that of the red apples. Green apples do contain less sugar and more fiber than red apples. Green apples have thicker skin and a crisp tartness. They are beneficial for moms who are concerned about their carbohydrates and sugar intake. Red apples contain more antioxidants like anthocyanin that eliminates free radicals in the body and have anti-inflammatory properties. Red apples are more sweet and juicy than green apples. Green apples are for moms who want to increase their antioxidants intake. We have already talked about the benefits of apple. We have certain side effects which are very minimum, but still we should understand how it has to be break down. So let's talk about the side effects. Although apples are very good for excellent mothers, and their developing babies, it is important to eat them in moderation. Excessive consumption of apples can cause problems such as slow down metabolism. The excess carbohydrate from eating too many apples can increase blood sugar and prevent the body from burning fat, thus slowing down metabolism. Weight problems. Eating too many apples can increase the daily recommended calorie intake. This can cause issues with managing weight in the future. Most medical health professionals agree that apples and apple juice are very healthy and beneficial for pregnant women and the babies growing in their wombs. However, this isn't to say that you need to live on a diet only of apples. Fruits such as apples go well when had in moderation. So go ahead and munch on a delicious, juicy, crunchy apples right away or sip on a glass of refreshing apple juice. So here we end with all the benefits and little bit of side effects of apples. Hope this knowledge will play a major role during your pregnancy. Thank you for watching my video and please do not forget to click on the bell icon for updated notification. And if you like my video, please hit on the thumb icon and please do not forget to subscribe, share and like my channel. That is Prega News. Thank you.